Tutu. Introduction. In this video, we will learn about the game of Kabaddi. Today, Zia is sitting at her table and studying. Bobo is sitting beside her. Suddenly, she hears some noise coming from outside. She looks out of the window and notices a group of girls playing together on the field. She heard that the girls are repeatedly saying "Hututu" while playing and are sometimes screaming "Out, out" loudly.
Which game are these girls playing? And why are they saying "Hututu" so many times?
Do you know the name of the game they are playing? And why are they saying "Hututu" repeatedly?
Zia, what are you looking out of the window?
Mummy, I am watching these girls play a game. But I don't know the name of the game.
Upon hearing this, Zia's mother looked out of the window.
Zia, this game is called Kabaddi.
Kabaddi?
Yes, Kabaddi. Have you never heard of this before?
Zia has never heard about this game before. But have you ever heard of the game Kabaddi? Have you ever played this game?
Zia, this game is known by various names. Some call it Kabaddi. Some call it Choo Kit Kit. Some call it Hututu. And some call it by some other name.
By what name do you know this game? Zia had never played Kabaddi before. That is why she did not know anything about this game.
Mummy, how is this game played?
Kabaddi is played between two teams. There are 12 players in each team, out of which only 7 players can play the match at a time. In Kabaddi, you have to go to the opponent's half of the court and keep repeating "Hututu" by holding your breath. You have to return to your side of the court after trying to touch the players of the opposing team.
Then, Mummy, how do the players get out?
Players will be out of the game when they are on the opponent's side of the court. And these two things occur at the same time. 1. They are caught by the opponent team. And 2. They fail to say "Hututu" repeatedly. They can also be out of the game when an opposing team player is in their half of the court and manages to touch the center line after touching any of them. A team wins when all the members of the opposing team get eliminated.
Oh, I had no idea about this game. But how do you know so much about this game, Mummy?
Zia, I used to play Kabaddi with my friends when I was your age.
Zia did not know that her mother played Kabaddi. Do you know what games your mother used to play in her childhood?
Zia, why don't you watch how those girls are playing Kabaddi?
After listening to her mother, Zia began watching the game. She saw that a girl was caught by 3 other girls of the opponent team. Some were holding her hand and some were holding her leg. Still, the girl did not give up. She dragged the 3 girls, touched the center line and got them out of the game.
Mummy, I thought that girl would get herself out. But instead, she got the other girls out.
Yes, Zia. Kabaddi needs the usage of both your body and your mind. Zia, have you ever heard about the sisters Jwala, Leela and Heera who played Kabaddi?
Huh? No, Mummy. I have not heard about these sisters.
Have you ever heard about these three sisters? What do you know about them?
Zia, these three sisters are currently living in Mumbai. They not only play Kabaddi themselves, but also teach others as well. These three sisters learned to play Kabaddi 50 years ago, at a time when girls were not allowed to play this game.
Huh? Why, Mummy? Why were girls not allowed to play this game?
Zia, everyone thought that if girls started playing games like boys, no one would want to marry them. But these three sisters learned the game all by themselves and taught Kabaddi to some of the girls in their neighborhood. Then they formed a Kabaddi club.
Huh? Kabaddi club?
Yes, Zia, a Kabaddi club, so that everyone can learn and play Kabaddi.
Is this club still running?
Yes, Zia. That's why these three sisters are famous even today. They wanted girls like you to play the game of their choice.
Which game do you like? Have you ever thought of creating a club for your favorite game?
And you know, the youngest sister Heera also became a Kabaddi coach.
Zia has never learned a game from a coach. But have you ever learned a game from a coach? Zia became very happy on learning so much about Kabaddi.
Mummy, I never knew that Kabaddi is such a fun game.
Playing Kabaddi is fun and it also helps us to become physically fit.
Mummy, can I play Kabaddi too?
Yes, Zia, why not? Why don't you go and ask those girls if they will let you play with them?
Okay, Mummy, I will ask them. Come on, Bobo. Let's go outside.
Zia steps outside with Bobo to go and play Kabaddi with those girls. Do you also play some games? Which games do you play? Summary. In this video, we learned about the game of Kabaddi.